Middle-income families struggle to get by in Sydney, so spare a thought for mums and dads surviving solo. And with the number of single-parent households set to skyrocket, tonight we reveal how some are joining forces, going it alone, together.
Take two single mums with two busy lives. Add three children. Mix together under one roof. It's the recipe for the new modern family.
We've achieved our family home, our dream, yes.
Single parent families are on the rise.
We've seen a massive growth in single parent households from that traditional nuclear family, and we're going to see about an 80% growth in a city like Sydney in the 20 years ahead.
For many single mums and dads, parenting alone can be a financially stressful balancing act.
In some of these lower cost suburbs of Sydney, you've got far more single parent households than couple households.
Sydney's suburbs with the highest percentage of single parent families are Claymore, Eds, Bidwell, Blackett, Wilmot and Tregear. Solo parents on one income are often pushed towards the more affordable outer suburbs. But now there's a growing trend amongst single parents to pool resources for a family home closer to the city and jobs.
There's a really big trend at the moment for single mums to cohabitate, mainly just to save money.
Like these mums who pooled resources to build their dream home.
Would not have been able to afford to move in this area without the second income.
Splitting bills, sharing childcare, living close to work in a spacious home.
The two single parent households under the one roof, it's a growth trend.
More women need to know about it.
Helen Wellings, 7 News.
Did you hear the